children, we will develop the molds. From these molds, you can see we can extrude very big profiles. The maximum diameter of a circuit tube can be 360 millimeters. The maximum diameter of square cubes can be 510 millimeters. The maximum section length of a flat plate can be 510 millimeters.